I am Tammy Crawford, Director of Alamance County Veterans Services.
Hey, I'm Shannon Tyler with Alamance County Veterans Services, and I'm an accredited service officer.
Hi, I'm Cindy Royston, and I'm the newest member of Veterans Services.
We are proud to represent Alamance County Veterans Services.
We assist veterans with service-connected disability claims,
non-service-connected pension claims,
North Carolina benefits,
education guidance,
medical issues at the VA Health Center,
property tax exclusions,
home loan certificates,
dependency claims,
and ordering DD-214s.
Walk-ins are seen Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday from 9 to 12 p.m.
All others are seen by appointment only.
Alamance County Veterans Services has partnered with Pam Thompson to form Alamance County Military Support Group.
Pam is on the Alamance County Board of Education and a parent of an active duty military member.
This group is the first local group of parents, spouses, family members, and friends of active duty military.
Please spread the word.
Monthly meetings are held the first Tuesday of each month at 7 p.m. at Harvest Baptist Church.
Alamance County Veterans Services would like to thank all veterans
and active military for their sacrifice.
We would like to thank all veterans and active military for their sacrifice.